This is Charisma, the ultimate guide to master personal magnetism and talk to anyone effortlessly. Written by Jim M. Marshall. Read by Matt Montanez. Introduction. Well, hello there. You know, there's something about you I like. I can't put my finger on it. And it's not just the fact that you purchased this ebook, but there's something about you that makes you attractive. You've got charisma. How do I know? I know you've got charisma because you're open to the world around you and ready to learn new things that the universe has to offer. And if there's one characteristic you always find in charismatic people, it's openness. So, I think I've got you pegged right when I say you've got charisma, even if you don't know it yet. Charisma is easy to spot. You could probably name a dozen charismatic people you know in politics, the entertainment industry, or your personal life. But even though it's easy to spot, charisma isn't so easy to break down into its key components. The it factor. It's not so easy to identify exactly what it is about a person that makes him or her charismatic. You know that someone's got it. You just can't quite define what it is. Charisma is an attractiveness that goes beyond good looks. An appeal that can't be labeled, a captivating quality that isn't the result of simple intellectual brilliance or a terrific sense of humor. Most people see charisma as something elusive and unachievable, a kind of magical, mysterious magnetism that you're either born with or not. And the fact is that nothing could be further from the truth. Charisma isn't a function of DNA. It can be developed, and it can be developed by you. Isn't that why you purchased this book? The Science of Charisma. The study of charisma and its role in leadership began Max Weber, the pioneering sociologist who lived from 1864 until 1920, defined charismatic leadership as gifted, inspired motivation from a leader who pursues a vision which attracts followers to identify with and emulate him. Charismatic leaders have a strong core values that drive their behavior. They are also articulate, with the ability to speak dynamically, forcefully, and so persuasively that other people to buy into the vision and to want to achieve it. They are generally unconventional trailblazers, self-confident, and with a sufficient amount of competence that people feel comfortable following their lead. This makes charisma especially important in a crisis situation because people are more likely to look toward a person who appears capable of bringing them through. The minute you walked in the room, Professor of Psychology Howard Friedman, University of California, Riverside, is a specialist in nonverbal communication. He defines charisma as a certain presence. More about this critical aspect of charisma in a moment. When charismatic people enter a room, their mere presence draws attention and their energy may radiate to enliven the entire gathering. At the core of this charisma, says Friedman, is a basic self-confidence and the ability to project this to others. Gifts under the charisma tree. Right now, you're at a fork in the road. Will you continue doing the same old thing with the same old results? Or will you move forward in a new direction? One that may seem a little scary at first. In order to make your life fuller, more successful, and more joyful, I expect you may need a small push to get you going in the right direction because the fact of the matter is, your charisma quotient needs to be improved, and that takes work. Don't worry, the work is actually fun. Since you've paid good money for this ebook, I want to make sure you get every penny's worth of value. And in order for you to do that, you have to commit yourself mentally to doing whatever is necessary to raise your charisma quotient. So, before you even think about hitting the close button and wandering off for another night in front of the TV, I invite you stay tuned here to your favorite frequency, WIIFM, our next chapter. WIIFM, what's in it for me? Here's a list of oldies but goodies, an overview of the amazing things that having charisma can do for you. 1. You'll get far more respect than the average person. 2. People will be drawn to you without any effort on your part. 3. You'll exude self-confidence. 4. You'll seem powerful without being intimidating. 5. You'll put people at ease and make them feel understood. 6. And you'll be able to easily get what you want because people will instinctively want to help you. In your personal relationships, the quality of charisma can make your life fuller and more joyful. Members of your family and friends will be far happier in your company, and you will have a greater influence on them, causing them to feel better about themselves and to do better at the important things in their lives. Face it, your charisma makes you irresistible. Call me irresistible. Webster's 9th New Collegiate Dictionary defines charisma as a personal magic of leadership arousing special popular loyalty or enthusiasm for a public figure. Charisma is also that special quality of magnetism that each person has and that each person uses to a certain degree. The people who look up to you, who respect and admire you, the members of your family, and your friends and coworkers would probably say that they find you charismatic. Why? Because whenever one person feels a positive emotion towards another, he imbues that person with charisma. In trying to explain charisma, some people speak of an aura that radiates out from a person and affects the people around him, her, in a positive or negative way. Saintly charisma, the halo around the heads of saints and mystics in many religious paintings, was the artist's attempt to depict the light, an outward manifestation of charisma that people reported seeing around the heads of these men and women when they were speaking or praying or in an intense emotional state. You also have an aura around you that most people cannot see, but visible or not, it's there nevertheless. The aura affects the way people react and respond to you, either positively or negatively. So it's easy to see why it's in your very best interest to learn to control this aura and make it work.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.